question. Nick has done a tremendous job. He's one that has surprised me in a lot more ways than one. Coming into this thing, everybody has a clean slate, whether they've been here for 4 or 5 years or just starting off just like me. So everybody's brand new and everybody's had a clean slate. So he's a guy that really opened my eyes just from meeting with him in the meeting room. All right. He's a guy that's very attentive, gives you great body language, whether it's in a meeting setting, whether it's on the field, or even in a social setting. He does a great job of being very attentive, gives you his eyes. He's a very yes sir, no sir type person. And he's very attentive, takes great notes, asks great questions in the meeting room. So he surprised me before we got on the field. He caught my eye. And then when we got on the field, that translated over. His attention to detail, all right, translated over into this play. And if you were out of practice, whenever the last time you were out of practice, you would have saw that results in production. And that's what it's all about. No matter what you've done in the past, like I said, we all got a clean slate here, and it's about producing, including myself. We have to produce. And Nick is one of those guys that's producing at a steady rate, and he's getting better by the day. So he's definitely done some things in my eyes that's going to put him in the conversation.